We have to get another bartender to help out you guys.
What about the rest of the entertainment?
I'm working on it. Oh, excuse me for a second. I'll be right back.
Hello?
Well, hello yourself.
You'd charged out of here pretty quick before.
Yeah, well, I found out what I needed to know.
Good.
You know, the business deal with Robert and Richards, it's got nothing to do with your family.
I'm glad.
Yeah, and if it did, I would have turned it down. I hope you believe that.
Why shouldn't I?
Well, my track record with your family, it's not real good.
People change, though. I have, and Lord knows you have, or I wouldn't be standing here talking to you right now. And I'm sorry for jumping on you about Robert earlier.
Oh, no, no, you can do it any time. I like it when you get on your high horse about my business. It's when you stop caring that I start worrying.
I know the feeling.
Listen, how's the fundraiser going?
Magically, it seems to be coming together, thanks to our mysterious benefactor.
Was it his idea in the first place?
He? I didn't know it was a he. Why are you interested suddenly?
No, I just, you know, I used to live there, and I thought I could make a donation myself.
The more the merrier.
Good. Maybe I can help you organize things?
I would like that even more.